The calculation for formula feeding amounts remains the same through month 6, although you might see the amount of formula that your baby takes declining slightly once you introduce solid foods. What you do is take your baby's weight, multiply it by 2 to 2.5, and that is what your baby needs over a 24-hour period. You then divide that by the number of feedings you are doing, which is most likely 5.